Guard of Honor was lined up with Edo State as the Budapest Ferenc Liszt International Airport. President Ilham Aliyev and First Lady Mehriban were seen off by Minister for Economic Development of Hungary, Márton, Nagy, Head of Office of the President of Hungary, Gergely, Ekler, and other officials.